Welcome back, everybody. My name is Superhoy, and we're going to play some Fistful of Frags today. Today, I wanted to try out the bow. And this time, I am actually going to try out the bow, because I'm not going to be a schmuck like last time, so let's do this. Now, I wanted to try the bow, because yesterday, I had a pretty good run with the bow, and it seems pretty powerful, just because it's fast reload, it does decent amount of damage. As long as you hold still for a little bit, you got pretty good accuracy. So, we're just gonna do a round of this, see how it goes. What the? Oh, that's what happened. The door popped out on me, you little schmuck! I was sniping! Bollocks. Okay, anyway. Let's kick some butt. Now, that guy's trying to snipe me. The arc on this weapon is really, really weird, I will say. What? Wow. Ah! Wow, I missed so many shots. That was completely my fault. That was just bad gameplay on my fault. Oh man, I suck. Wow, I really suck. Come on. There we go, finally. Perfect, I love it. People over there. I gotta learn the arc on this. I actually only played a couple of games with this and wasn't ever really able to figure out the arc. It's really strange, if I'm being honest. And I'm not very good at calculating travel time for the projectile. Like with other weapons, there's just your casual, boom, and headshot. With this one, it's boom, headshot. So, I've gotta figure out how to calculate that out a bit better. Come here. Okay, that was just bad. That was just... Oh, good grief, I can't hit this guy. What? What a schmuck. It was an honorable duel there, and he just had to schmuck us over. Wow, I'm like really bad at calculating travel time. Wow. I'm so bad at this. Wow. Oh my goodness. Wow, that just sucks. Let me know in the comments what you guys think of this weapon. I think if I actually took the time to learn how it actually worked, I could probably do okay with this, but I haven't taken a whole lot of time to actually learn the weapon. The only weapon I've actually truly learned is the Smith Carbine, and probably the axe. I'm okay with an axe. Wow, I just can't hit anything for the life of me. Maybe I should not go with knives and should go with something else. Nope, not happening. What? Where'd my bow go? It just, like, vanished. What the heck? That didn't even hit him. What even? Didn't even hit him. I don't know. Why are you two trying to kill each other? You guys are idiots. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm so bad! Ugh. Let me know in the comments what you guys think about this, whether I should keep doing it, or learn it, or do something with it, or... I don't freaking know. Wow, okay. This is one heck of a weird weapon. Got you once, didn't get you twice. Can't touch this. Okay, we got one kill with it. Woohoo! There we go. Alright. Stepping up our game a bit here. Okay. Hello. Ow. That did not work out too well. We're not actually doing that bad for using a weapon we haven't used or aren't very good at least. Not doing too bad, I do say. There we go. One more. Okay, that was terrible. Wow. Okay. Don't actually know how I got that hit. I don't know. But, yeah, you know, whatever. Maybe I should try this with dynamite. That might be a good strategy. Okay, no, not working. Okay. You know what, 10 minutes, I'll switch over to dynamite, and we'll see how you can do with that, because I think that if we can aim the dynamite correctly, one thing is we won't have speed like we would with the axe. What? Okay, so if I'm walking, it doesn't fire. Oh, hello. Okay, never mind. I think if I'm... Let's test this real quick. So if I'm walking... Okay, it fires far. Still fires far. What? I'm very confused. Oh, I gotta let it charge up all the way, but it doesn't give me anything to show me that it's all the way charged. Just like, I'm a charge in Malaysia! Gonna get you. Schmuck. This is very good against still targets, but a lot of these guys don't like to hold still, which makes this quite problematic. Oh, I... Whoa, 90 damage? Does this do, like, more damage at range? I feel like it might. I feel like it might actually do a lot more damage at range. Ah, okay. That was not going to work out for me. I went into that knowing, fully knowing, that I was not going to make it out alive. And I did it. What are you doing? You're scaring the poop out of me. I'm gonna get you. No, I'm not. I'm so gonna die. Yeah. Although he had like 12 health left. Whatever. That's fine. I feel like we're doing okay. I already said that, but... Oh, man. I kind of like this. I think if I could actually figure out the arc... Excuse me. Figure out the arc of the bow and could actually correctly calculate travel time. Wait, you're holding still. That's a perfect opportunity for me. One more. Oh, so close. No. Come on. Yeah! There we go. Nice. We did a lot of damage there. Although it does appear that the longer you hold down... I want to. Shut up. I'm gonna need to mute all them. Disable voice. That's fine. Okay. Perfect. Oh, hello. What are you doing here? Ow! Wow, that was just poor gameplay of me. That was awful. I could have kicked him and did extra damage. I could have... actually drawn the bow. There's a lot of stuff I could have done in that situation and didn't, so... Yeah, that was just bad on my part. Come at me, bro. Wow. Oh, I got him once! I got him once! Whatever. Whatevs, I ain't even mad, bruh. Oh, gotcha. Oh, shoot, that was bad. Didn't let it draw all the way. Can't touch us. No. Hello, whoa, that's a coach gun. I feel like the coach gun is pretty overpowered as well. Nope, he didn't turn when I wanted him to. Oh, headshots! That was a lucky headshot, though. What the... Oh, I got him! Come at me, bro. Come through that door. Oh! He just went full Spartan right there on me. Didn't even see you there. I'm dead. No! I almost had the afterlife! No. Okay. 10 minutes. Let's switch over to dynamite instead of the knives. How did I miss that? That was just awful. Nice, go team. Wait, why didn't I get an assist for that? I hit him, didn't I? I don't remember. Oh! What? Oh, there's another guy sniping. Oh yeah, I forgot we had we have dynamite now. Let's use it. Okay, first kill with dynamite. And boom! Okay, nope, just kidding, not happening. Ow! Yep, not happening. Not happening. Oh, I'm so used to pulling out my knives. Okay, let's switch to the dynamite. That way we can... What are you doing in there, schmuck? Hello! He's like right there. No, he's not. Where is he? Oh, fist kill! Fist kill! Oh, man. Fist kills are just... Okay. Fist kills, as I was saying, are just rewarding, I feel. There's something rewarding about punching someone to death. Maybe that's just me and my messed up psychotic mind, but... Okay, I gotta get rid of that. Okay, where is everybody? Right there! And I missed it. I completely missed that. Didn't miss that, though. Did, however, miss that. Not sure how, not sure why, not gonna question. Gotcha! Whoa. Uh-oh. This ain't good. That was way too high. Hello! Ow! Everyone was there. Everyone was there again! Take the dynamite. Oh, I could've used the No, actually, I couldn't have, because I think I used all my dynamite back there. That's fine. Come on! Oh, it fell off the other side of the roof. I thought it was... Darn. I thought that dynamite might kill them, but it didn't. Nope, okay, not happening. Come on, we got this. Come on. Hello. Boom. Oh, look at Henry. Oh, close enough. That was a nice assist there, though. Watch out. Did I not have enough health? I don't think I had enough health to actually survive that. I don't know. Maybe it was just me sucking. But, who knows? Hello! That's not... No! Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, no! Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, I missed. Oh, this is so intense. I can't hit anything, though. Really? Gotcha! Yeah! Yeah, girl! Where is everybody? There's a guy right there. Gotcha. And gotcha! Yeah! I'm feeling this weapon. I'm starting to get a feel for it. I'm feeling like we're doing okay. Third place. Not having used this weapon. Pretty good. I totally missed that. Now I'm just gonna start really sucking. I totally jinxed it. Wow, that took way too long. That really should not have taken that long. Oh! Was not paying attention to the roofs. That is something you need to do in this map in order to stay alive. Oh well. This is probably one of my favorite maps, though. It was also the first map I ever played on, so... Oh, come on! Come on! That's my team. Can't shoot my other team. Whoa, I got hit by something. Oh, I would have had you! You would have been dead, sir. Ugh! Come on. Come on. Gotcha. Now that guy's just about dead as well, so let's... Crap. Just come at me. Oh! That was bad. That was bad. Hey! Where did that... Where is this coming from? Where was that coming from? Where? What? Was it up there? Where? I can't see this guy. Who killed me? I don't even know. I'm gonna have to look at the footage of that, see where it was actually coming from, because I could not figure out where that guy was coming from. Or where those shots were coming from, at minimum. Come on. Oh, yes, perfect. Nope. Slightly less than... Okay, that was good. That was good. That was okay. That was decent. Oh, jeez. Oh, that was my team. Good. Come at me, bro! Darn. I was hoping that that wouldn't happen. I was hoping that someone would just walk onto the dynamite like the idiot that they are and just do it. And they didn't. Okay, got him once and got him twice with a headshot, nonetheless. Yes! Nice. Hey. You're scaring the crap out of me, bro. Okay, you should not be able to run that fast with that weapon. You stole my kill! Ugh, you also stole my virginity, but that's a separate story. We're just gonna leave that as is. And now you're dead, you son of a doofus. You freaking loony! No! 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 Oh, it's so intense. This game is so fast-paced. It's either fast-paced or I just suck at first-person shooters. One of the two. Change new channel name. Superboy sucks at shooters. Sucky shooter gaming, maybe? Gotcha. Okay, no, you're not falling for it. No! But I fell for it. Oh, we're in second. We're in second. I don't think we're going to be able to make first, though. Not with our current loadout. And not with how many times I'm freaking missing. What happened there? Okay. I can't... Oh, no! Come on. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Oh, that was stupid. I'm stupid. Where'd you go? Who killed him? It was you! Can't hit you, though. I hit the guy behind you, not who I was aiming at. You're teleporting. That's not cool. That was a train. That would have been very bad for us to end up in. Hit! Come on. Just one more kill. We can't lose second. I don't want to lose second place! Oh, darn. Okay. Oh, no. We're gonna lose it. No! Come on! Dang, they've got... They both have upwards of 50 frags. I've got 20. I'm also using very... Oh, that's a dead guy. And he's my team, so it wouldn't have mattered anyway, even if I did. I'm not... Come on! Dynamite! I forgot we had dynamite! No! Come on. Oh, we got this, guys. We got this. Okay, maybe we slightly less than have this. Oh, that would have been perfect. Oh, man. Well, that was an interesting little match there. Oh, man. Oh, I forgot to start the face cam. Darn, I was going to actually do that this time. Anyway, I hope you... Is it? No, it's not. I hope you Sneaky Ninjas enjoyed. If you did, go ahead, leave a like, a share on the video. Well, Sneaky Ninjas, I hope you enjoyed this almost sort of challenge-esque sort of video. If you did, go ahead, drop a like on the video. It always helps us out. If you want to see more of this or have your own challenges for me, go ahead, leave those in the comments, and I will see you in the next episode. Remember, stay sneaky!
Any bill.
Kapow!
Washing machines. That's the first step.
Okay, first step, washing machine. That's the enemy though, I know that. Oh dear, that's a tank!